What's up, duders? It's Val Dudes here, doing a vlog today, because I want to talk about this Need for Speed contest, like, thing that's going on. Now, at first, well, let me explain, hold on, what the contest is all about. Basically, it's whoever uploads the most Need for Speed videos by this Friday is going to win $5,000. Now, that's a lot of money. So you know there's gonna be a lot of people like trying to upload as many videos as they can. So, I mean, me being the entrepreneur that I am, you know, the creative thinker that I am, I was like, well, how can I win this? I want $5,000, you know, I have a son on the way, I have a wife to support, you know, I want to start a business or do something, and I could invest that money and keep flipping it, you know, make more money and work my way up, eventually buy my Porsche that I want to get and all that fun, you know, whatever. I mean, everybody can find a million uses for $5,000, but I was like, I want to win this. So I was like, dude, minimum length of the videos, that's the thing. Machinima put forth very few requirements. It was like, they got to be 60 seconds long at least and just have some tags and boom, go for it. Whoever uploads the most. So I was like, all right, I'm going to do a live stream, like an 8-hour live stream, cut it at 60-second intervals, boom, that's like 480 videos right there. I got this in the bag, see you later. But then, you know, we got to talking, like, in the Val streams, you know, talking in the chat, and my fellow Machinima Sports Director, Mickey Motions, was like, dude, well, you know, like, he inquired further, you know, to kind of clarify, like, these concerns that we were having, because it was like, well, shit, that just seems like a dumb, stupid, whore, douchey tactic to do, is just, you know, cut clips into 60 seconds, upload them like that. I mean, that's so lazy, that's like, but whatever, it's like, if that's what they're just asking, then so be it, you know, so let's do it. But he asked, you know, he inquired further, and the response back from Machinima was that, oh, well, no, that would be unfair if somebody just uploaded 360-second clips than if somebody did 50 commentaries. So I was like, oh, crap, I can't do my original idea, you know, the original douchey idea of just cutting it at 60-second intervals and then uploading all those, just a flood of hundreds of videos, you know, screw sub-box spam, like, sub-boxes don't even fucking work anyway, so how are people gonna even see them, but anyway, like, so the thing is, though, is that I'm already seeing guys on YouTube that are uploading, like, I saw this one dude, he was already on his 130th video, like, uploading, and there's just all this confusion, like, to the parameters of the race. Well, is it all the videos that you upload between the Monday, tomorrow, and Friday, or is it all the videos you've uploaded before then? Like, what? I can go into all those details, but the point is the rules are confusing, but if you prod Machinima a little bit more for some clarification, you get these answers that are like, whoa, shit, like, if I would have known that in the original email, I would have been doing a totally different thing. So I'm seeing conflicting things going on here. I'm seeing YouTubers uploading dozens of videos already when they should be, according to Machinima, uploading them starting tomorrow. Like, you need to have 5 by this Sunday, and then from the rest of the week, you know, Monday through Friday, they're gonna count all those, whoever uploads the most between then. But some of these other directors seem to think that it's all the videos you upload just starting now. So, and yeah, conflicting reports from Ken Burton in Machinima UK. He was tweeting me, like, out of nowhere, like, he doesn't even follow me or anything. He was like, oh, guess again, mate. Like, no, well, just follow the rules of the original email. And I was like, well, mate, I asked more questions and the rules aren't the same as the original email. It's in the original email, it says videos, whoever can upload the most videos. But then in the follow-up email, it makes it sound like, oh, whoever actually does the better commentaries, even though it's only 50 commentaries, if you did actual commentaries, you win. But even if a guy uploaded 1,000 60-second clips, he's gonna lose. That's what it made it sound like. But then Ken Burton, who represents, you know, Machinima UK, he was giving conflicting reports, like, oh, we'll just follow the original email. And I'm like, dude, go talk to them or whatever, Ken Burton, go email them, and you get the word straight from them, so you know what's up. Because, I don't know, basically, but okay, after all this confusion and there's just this cluster F, like, I was gonna go for it. I already uploaded my 5 videos that I needed to have up by this Sunday. I did them late last night, but I'm not even gonna participate in this, dude. It's just because I know the insanity, the level that it's gonna go to. There's gonna be some guy that is gonna upload 1,000 freaking videos. Like Blade, only use me, Blade. He said he's having his subscribers send videos to him, and then he's just gonna upload it on his Blade Plays channel. So he's not even uploading it on his same channel. But that's a brilliant idea, and that they're getting exposure. They get something out of it, and then he doesn't have to do any work, just uploading. I mean, so I don't know who's gonna win this. The point is, it's just insanity. I hate how Machinima makes us do these things that's based off just who can be the biggest douche, who can be the biggest fucking view video whore. It's not even views, it's video whore. Why can't it just be based off like actual quality? Who makes the best fucking videos? Who makes the most compelling commentary? Like something like that. But no, that's not how the world works, dudes, apparently. It's just that, this is why YouTube is amazing. Learn, kiddies, YouTube is just a bigger model for the rest of the world, because this is exactly how the rest of the world works. Like, it's just whoever can just seize the moment, be the biggest little douche, like, yep, that's what I did do to win it, mm-hmm. Like, it doesn't matter if you have the most talent, you're the nicest guy, it's just whoever can be the biggest fucking whore to whatever is going on, the system. They're gonna win, duders. So fuck this. I'm out of this shit. Screw this. I'm looking forward to Black Ops 2 coming on Tuesday. I'm gonna be getting that. I'm gonna be live streaming that. Let's have fun with that, duders. I'll still be doing Gran Turismo here and there, but there's lots of cool games coming out. I'm still trying to get an Xbox here so I can get Halo 4, so I can get Forza, like whatever, all this stuff. But anyway, dude, just be paying attention this week to all your favorite YouTubers. Who's gonna give in to the need for money? Most douchey 2012. Until then, duders, it's about dudes. I'll see you on the live stream, see you on Twitter, on Facebook, all that good stuff. Adios, mis amigos.